REA is an online real estate business. We have operations in 10 countries. We run 22 websites, and we have approximately 9 million visitors a month visiting those websites, which places us the number two visited real estate business in the world.
Here at Property Finder in the UK, we have over 500,000 properties listed, and it's really important for our customers to have a mapping solution.
There's two major implementations of Google Maps on the Property Finder site. The most basic is being able to see a property on a map, on a details page. Secondly, it's being able to display results listings on a map so that a user can actually see how one or two, three, four, 1,000 properties sit together geographically.
In just 6 months, we've seen our page views to our property detail pages increase by 10% compared to other pages across the site.
Over the last couple of years, we've introduced maps to the site. We've noticed a significant increase in the time at which audience stay on our sites looking at the mapping product. Hence, really, mapping is very important product feature from an audience perspective.
In fact, on our property details pages, we've seen an increase of 9% staying on the page for over 30 seconds or more.
When people use our sites, they want to find a house. They also then want to find what's around the location of that house. And mapping certainly helps people find out where that house is located and the features and services around that location.
One of the reasons that we chose to use Google Maps was the maturity of it as a product. We started using it probably whilst it was 1 or 2 years old. What we found was that there was a huge developer community out there which helped us no end. Whenever we had problems, there's always someone to contact.
From a developer's point of view, the technology that Google offers is very easy for the developers to use, and as a result of that, product features that we can roll out to the site are really easy to implement.
Hooray!
There's no end to what we can do here, and it's really going to help sales guys can actually see where the lowest concentration of properties are and where the highest concentration are, and we could even use this for agents as well.
So it's fantastic.
It'll allow us to kind of target things much, much better. Well, to be honest, Google Maps changed the way we go about our business and every day quite significantly.
Google technology is really good for REA. We're very happy with Google Maps.